good plan.
Okay. This is our B&B, so it's kind of cold and dungy. It's $190 a night, and I don't know why it's that much. Really, it's very uncomfortable. So here's the tub that I'm trying to explain, but it's really hard to explain because these taps, well, I already ran out of water, and this area here, this is where the fucking water comes out. So I'll show you. So I was trying to scoop that out and give myself a shower. Not a fun thing.